Kevin Schmidt, I'm the Director of the Office of Policy Planning and Research. We coordinate all of the regulatory activities in the agency, the legislative activities, and also the Freedom of Information Act FOIA requests. We also have within our office the Agricultural Stewardship Act program, and then the new Virginia Industrial Hemp program. What we see ourselves doing is kind of for internal clients, our colleagues in the different divisions, our expertise is on the different regulatory legislative process and FOIA, and what we do is we help those programs with what they're doing in terms of economic development, in terms of environmental stewardship, in terms of consumer protection. So our job is to make sure that everybody does everything they need to do correctly, staying within the law and the requirements that we have, while also providing good customer service both internally and externally for farmers, consumers, and others in Virginia. And, you know, I think a lot of folks will say, I hear you work for the Department of Agriculture, and I think when I start talking a little bit about what our agency does, they're amazed to find out, what do you mean you're talking about fantasy contest, or you're talking about industrial hemp? These aren't things we generally think about for agriculture. And so I think that's usually the most exciting conversation piece, is people had no idea what we do as an agency and just the wide scope of issues that we touch.